New at 9, Maui's Department of Water Supply says water in parts of Upper Kula is now safe to use. The unsafe water advisory has been lifted for Zone 1, shown in green on this map. Officials say after multiple rounds of testing and water sampling, no fire-related contaminants were found in the water. Water is still unsafe to drink in other parts of Upper Kula, shown here in purple. We'll have a link to this map on KHON2.com.